Cena send-off is 2 days away. We really have to get this done.
Yeah, we've really been procrastinating for way too long.
I have an idea. What if we did a mockumentary like The Office?
Oh, I like that idea. That could be really creative.
And how exactly would that work?
Everybody stop. We have 2 days to go and we still don't have a script. Here is my idea. The entire school has entered the Twilight Zone.
Zira Shapiro has just returned after a hiatus, but everything is not as it seems. That's because Zira Shapiro has entered the Twilight Zone.
Oh, hey, Ziva, you're back. I haven't seen you in a while.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Ziva's back.
Yes!
All right, Aliza, mine the diamond ore across the lava.
No, there are creepers here.
Guys.
It's fine, I'll shoot them. I just enchanted an infinity bow.
No! Enderman!
I'm low on health. Anyone have any food?
Skeleton shot me. Just died. Someone get my stuff.
It's so annoying. All they ever do is sit on their computers and play Minecraft. They never pay attention. They never even talk to us.
Can't just die too.
And when they're not playing Minecraft, they're talking about fantasy football. They even made those exclusive sweatshirts.
Tell me again why you traded Marshawn Lynch.
Beast mode!
He was projected for only 8 points.
Hey, Ziva, all the girls are going to Enzo's. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure.
Quiet, please. Oh, just like Beyonce. All right, class, get out paper and pencil and copy Beyonce. Sign for us.
It's
Jason.
Guys. You really should be more careful.
Can you pass
me? Be more responsible.
I'm sorry.
Jacob,
thanks.
Get a keeper.
Thanks.
Jason, do you have your
keeper? Did you send me a keeper?
Ah, God. Jacob.
One day, man.
I'm sorry.
Do you have a keeper?
Do you have
a
keeper?
Yeah,
keeper.
He's so prepared.
All right, guys. Is everyone in class? Yeah? There you go.
Thank you.
Wait.
Wait, why is it so quiet in here?
We're Sadie!
That can't be the entire video, then the whole thing would just be inside jokes.
That's a good point. It has to be something that everyone can enjoy.
We could do something involving Erskwitz. His first year here was when we were freshmen.
It's happy, I'm again. I think I might be happy if I wasn't out with them. I'm not happy, it's love and crystal beam. Happy that the miles were the bomb and it's a steal. With a haircut, smile, and a mean, and a style. It's a night I'm with the boss. There's a win and lose, and it's them who choose. And if you don't win, then you lost. What a good place to be. Don't believe that. To speak a different language and it's absolutely all for me. Don't believe that. Oh no, cause it's never something all for me.
Persky, do you have any food?
Mr. Herskowitz, I just got your email and it says switch to the Larry Project for the 9th time this month.
B and the BK after school rehearsal.
Mr. Herskowitz, why do I have to share a locker with my sister?
Fill out the online complaint form.
Hey, Jordan, I need you to come to the computer lab to finalize some things for the show.
Okay, sure. I'll be right up.
What a good place to be.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Okay, multimedia class, let's begin by turning our computers on by pressing the power button.
Oh, my computer isn't working. Mine won't turn on.
My computer is threatening me in Arabic.
Oh my God, everyone stop! Let's just see what your problem is, okay? Alright, okay.
Oh my God! Is that fire?
Okay, everyone, don't panic. That would be the fire alarm. Just calmly, calmly walk out.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Hold up, guys. We're seniors. We should do something about Dr. Karinch helping us with our college stuff.
Well, I like that idea. Maybe she can be running some sort of Black Friday promotion.
Yeah. What are you guys all doing here?
Dr. Karinch is having a doorbuster event, early bird special. The first person here gets 80% more advice.
I need help with my teacher recommendations.
My college still hasn't sent me my received application confirmation email.
I don't know how to log into my student portal. I am applying to 25 colleges.
I just came to chit-chat.
How long have you guys been waiting?
I got here last night. I have to be the first one in.
Seems like we all had the same idea.
I'm freaking out.
We slept here.
Dr. Karinch!
Hello, everyone. All right, who's first?
We slept here.
I'm very sorry. But Dan's the winner today of the early bird doorbuster special. Next time.
You can't.
Guys, I think we should make fun of how I always come to school late.
Oh, that could be really funny.
Good morning, Johannes.
Good morning, Jacob.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
You too.
Bye.
Morning, Jacob.
Hello.
11:40, right on time.
Didn't want to be late for math.
You guys are forgetting the most important part of the video, the interviews. Let's do this.
If you could describe the class of 2014
in one word, what would it be?
So disorganized?
Disorganized.
Disorganized.
Disorganized?
Schmer. Argumentative. Obnoxious. But like, in a good way.
Unusual.
Choir.
Musical.
Interesting.
Fun.
Creative.
Dynamic.
Bodacious.
Eclectic.
Special.
Passionate.
Amazing.
Awesome.
Unique.
Unique.
I think we're unique.
Loud.
What is your favorite memory throughout your high school years?
Definitely doing the plays.
Harmonizing in Central Park with Ehrlich.
The time that R.H. Schlesinger asked Lars to marry him.
When I proposed to Jeremy Freeman outside in the middle of Mora Ziegler's class.
Going on Nala.
Nala, when we had the big water fight.
Coming to the school.
Probably doing a flip during In the Heights.
Probably the time I was pants in the middle of a volleyball game.
Definitely when I had the whole school chanting potato, potato, potato in Russian.
All of them. Everything is great at Solomon Schechter. I mean, no last Academy. Let's all check the school at the Eric F. Ross campus, especially in the Sandy Pion gym.
What is your favorite memory throughout Hebrew classes?
Mor Yochai's classes and banging on the tables and singing all the songs.
And Mor Yochai's singing.
I definitely have to go with belly dancing in Hebrew class.
When Eric curled up on Jamie's desk and no one noticed for like a good 20 minutes.
When Eric curled up in a ball on a desk for like 20 minutes.
Probably the time that Eric fell asleep on my desk in Hebrew.
Oh! When I was wearing a purple sweatshirt and I curled up in a ball and I lagged down on the desk and I just stayed there for 15 minutes and no one noticed.
Learning the alphabet.
Just those two letters?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever tried twerking?
Twerk.
Twerking.
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 Twerking. Twerking. Have you ever tried twerking?
No! Of course never!
I've tried, but I can't do it.
What?
No.
No.
I haven't.
No.
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 I have never tried twerking, and I don't plan on it.
No.
Yeah, with Becca upside down on a wall, it didn't go well.
I've tried. Have I ever tried twerking? Yes.
Yeah, I recommend it.
Yes, I have.
Absolutely.
Yes.
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 Yeah, I can do it. I'm not going to show you, but I can do it.
When exactly are you and Jeremy Glennon getting married?
I'll have to get back to you on that one.
When are you and Kinneret getting married?
No comment.
Do you know what a pencil is?
I have heard of them.
how many alleged haircuts have you gotten in the last year?
Alleged.
Alleged.
Probably around 300.
How do you feel about the wall currently behind you?
Hate walls.
Isn't it crazy how we finish each other's
sandwiches?
USY or Nifty?
USY.
USY or Nifty?
Nifty, all the way.
Are you always sarcastic?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Never.
If I gave you $1 million, would you eat a peanut butter M&M?
Probably. I really want to know what peanut butter tastes like.
On a scale of Mondays to Enzo's Pizza, how much do you love Israel?
I don't think all the Enzo's Pizza in the world can describe my love for Israel.
Do you ever feel like you blend in with the middle schoolers?
Yes.
Can you explain to everyone why you are a vegan?
I'm vegan. I'm not vegetarian.
You're
vegan.
Totally vegan.
I'm not vegetarian.
Do you carry around the guitar everywhere you go?
Yeah, pretty much. I sleep with it, I eat with it. I eat off it, actually.
Do you think that everyone's license plates should have their names on them?
Totally.
Guys, we should really include something about Jeremy Blood and Hebrew skills.
Or lack thereof.
How about him trying to take a Hebrew test?
Yeah. Funny skills.
Thanks!
Okay, almost finished with this Hebrew test. So far, so good. All I have is this last section. In this section, you must translate each word from English to Hebrew. Spelling absolutely counts. Hopefully I won't have too much trouble with this. I can't remember how to spell. No, there can't be only 2 minutes left. Spell the words correct. Olive. Bet. Olive. That's it. I just have to put in them the rest of the test.
Do you guys remember that time when Zach thought the Laramie Project was an exchange program?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I remember that clearly. Goldock Academy is the best. Goldock Academy is the best.
So I told the ref, check your voicemail. You got a lot of missed calls.
Oh, nice, man.
What's up, man?
Guys? Ooh. Boom.
1, 2, 3. Yo, so I've been walking around school today, and I've seen a lot of LARPy Project posters.
Oh, God, dude, it's called the Laramie Project.
Isn't that the Israel Exchange Program? You don't know. That's not Latin Shambles.
No, I'm pretty sure Laramie is an exchange initiative between Laramie Brazil and Laramie Israel.
Well, guys, while these are both good ideas, how about let's go to the rest of school and let's see what they think.
Yeah!
Yo, what is the Laramie Project?
I have no clue, but it might be a science project for Dr. J. Sounds about right.
What's the Laramie Project?
It's a Metro West initiative to teach American speakers.
Thank you.
So, what is the Laramie Project?
I think it's the surprise we get when we collect enough prayer bottles.
Sounds about right. What is the Laramie Project? What she said.
Can you tell me a little bit about the Larazine Project?
I really don't understand why you keep making these puns. They're not funny anymore, and I'm not the dean anymore.
I guess you could say I'm in denial.
It's not funny. Get out of my office.
Mr. Herskowitz!
What is the Laramie Project?
It's about Matthew Shepard and the people in Laramie, Wyoming.
Oh.
Well, he has no idea what he's talking about.
Yeah.
I really think we should end the video with a scene of the lower school. I hear it's really nice.
Or Memorial to Cranford.
Whoa! Whoa.
Well, where did he come from?
Shy?
We're Satan!
Then Josh said to the ref, check your voicemail, because he got some missed calls.
Guys, now that high school's basically over, we should go and visit our old elementary school.
Yeah, I heard that it's renovated. Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. It might seem crazy, but I'm about to say. Guys, are we in the right spot?
I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Because I'm the happy. Clap along if you feel.
I need some distraction. Oh,
this is for outtakes.
This is all.
This is real. Yeah, this is B-roll.
Right.
Wait, Elena, does my hair look weird?
How's my hair?
Curly.
I think we should end the video with a look at the lower school. You
should learn your lines.
Run, you can do it!
LARPy project.
Dude, I'm pretty sure call.
Would you like it? Do you think me doing late pass? Now that high school's basically over, wouldn't it be nice to go visit our old elementary lab?
Alright.
There it is. Oh, I'm not good at catching. Do I have like bagel in my mouth? Because I just
hate fine.
Are you filming right now?
Is this filming? Are you recording?
Wait, stop. Okay. Am I supposed to look at you or in the camera?
Well, you're being videoed.
So the camera.
Yup.
You're the camera.
The camera.
Should I look at you or should I look at the camera?
The camera!
Am I looking at the camera or you?
Camera.
The camera.
Should I look at the camera?
Yes, you should look at the camera.
Wear this or no?
Should I not be eating this?
I don't care what you eat during this.
You're gonna have a lot of editing to do.
The Oreo, secret agent known. Ba-doom, doom, 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 ba-doom, ba-doom, doom, doom. Jennifer Lala, Jennifer Sara, eh, Jennifer, Jennifer, Jennifer Sara, eh.